Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you back to Genesys 2019. It is now time for the main event of the evening, and it is scheduled for a 45-minute Ironman match, and it is for the UCWA Hardcore Valor and World Heavyweight Championship. Let's introduce first the referee. Be a fantastic main event here, ladies and gentlemen. It's been my honor to be here for Genesys, a day that will redefine UCWA history. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. The referee for this matchup is the general manager of UCWA. He is the bulletproof king, Clay Mercer. Ladies and gentlemen, we do not own the rights to this music. Introducing next, he is the UCWA World Heavyweight Champion, the Dark Wolf, Logan Price. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Dark Wolf Logan Price getting set for this main event here. 45-minute Ironman matchup for the UCWA World Heavyweight Championship, Valor Championship, and Hardcore Championship. Dark Wolf howling here, ladies and gentlemen, getting set for this main event matchup here. What a Genesys we have seen so far, ladies and gentlemen. The best has yet to come. There he goes, spinning the world title around like he's a joke, Seth Rollins. Let's wait and see what happens. Oh my goodness. This man is using the theme that he used to debut here in UCWA. And I have to say, this is a very interesting tactic here by a man I've grown to respect a lot. Using Cut the Cord. Once again, we do not own the rights to this music, ladies and gentlemen. I should have said that earlier in the videos, but you know, hey, we're all human. There he is, ladies and gentlemen, the UCWA Hardcore and Valor Champion. The Black Sheep, the Riot, the Madness, just the original man today, ladies and gentlemen, Mikey Reedy. Look at determination, look of anger, look of stripe in that man's face. He's determined. He's determined to do one thing, and that's unseat the world champion, Logan Price. Can he fulfill his destiny today, ladies and gentlemen? We'll find out here in just a couple moments.
Gentlemen, this match is the 45-minute Ironman match. Correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't this the first one in UCWA history?
Yes, indeed
it
is.
Not only is it that, though, for the first time ever in Southwest Virginia backyard wrestling, to my knowledge, coming from a Triple Crown World Heavyweight Champion, this is going to be, for all of the marbles here in UCWA, the UCWA World Heavyweight Championship, the UCWA Valor Championship, and the UCWA Hardcore Championship. So, correct me if I'm wrong, but whoever wins this is going to have, well, he's going to be Mr. Trio, holding all three belts at once. That's a lot of gold, gentlemen. So, with that being said, this is a hardcore match. Anything goes. The most falls, whoever owns the most falls at the end of this match will be your first ever UCWA Mr. Trio. Three at one time. World Valor and Hardcore Champion. Mr. Price, the Dark Wolf, are you ready?
Let me say one thing. Out of everybody in this tournament that I was hoping would win, I'm glad it was you. Yes, I'm ready.
Mikey Reedy, no nicknames today. It's just pure old Mikey Reedy. From my naked eye, that I can tell by the look of determination on your face that's facing Logan Price. Are you ready?
Yep.
Gentlemen, Mr. Price, I'll start you off with a kendo stick. Mr. Reedy, there's the brass knucks. Gentlemen, give me the gold before I ring the bell. See if you hear if I can do it right. Oh, actually, no, Pete Dunne.
What it's all about right there, ladies and gentlemen, all three titles on the line, World Championship, Valor Championship, and Hardcore Championship.
All right, gentlemen, I'm going to lay the gold over here.
I'll get back to the commentary position now, ladies and gentlemen. This should be a fantastic matchup here between these two.
All right.
Matchup underway here, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa. Okay.
Both men throwing their weapons down here. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what UCWA is all about. All three titles on the line here in this main event. Logan Price, Mikey Reedy. May the best man win. Handshake there between Reedy and Price. Good shine of respect there between those two. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Matchup underway. Collar and elbow to start this matchup. Mikey Reedy pushes off Logan Price.
Let's go!
Mercer getting back ready. Another collar and elbow tie up here. Reedy and Price. Logan Price shoves Mikey Reedy off once again. World champion getting the best of the Valor and the hardcore champion so far. Of course, as y'all know, I'm E.T. Eric Tyler Mullins, and it's a pleasure to be here commentating this main event. Side headlock there from Price to Reedy here. Logan Price in control of Reedy. Reedy pushes him off, gets him off of the side headlock. Both men staring each other down once again. And going for a big punch there. It's reversed. Big shot with the arm there from Price to Reedy to Price. And now he's got him in like an arm wrencher now. Arm wrencher. Got him in like a reverse Kimura, standing Kimura here. Yeah, will Reedy or will Price submit? No. Oh, no, God. He hits him with the wolf's blood there. Wolf's blood elbow. Oh, a big brogue kick there from Price to Reedy. Is that going to do it? Cover. No, Reedy kicks at it too. Great combo there by Logan Price. New shot of Price there. Haven't seen him use the big boot there. Goes for another cover. And no, Reedy kicks at it too once again. Now Price has Reedy by the legs here. Is he going to go for a submission type move? No, just a straight stomp to the chest there by Price to Reedy. Logan Logan Price going off screen here, maybe trying to find another weapon of some sort, trying to find a object. Oh, now he's, oh, what a sign of disrespect there. He's got the mask that Mikey Reedy used earlier today in his first round matchup with Sean Lancaster. Mikey Reedy has fought hard and valiantly all day today. He has made it to this point. Logan Price now in the finals. Big punch to the gut there by Reedy to Price. Another big punch to the face there by Reedy to Price. Big kick to the gut there by Reedy to Price. Oh, big knee to the side of the face there by Reedy to Price. Once again, Mikey Reedy in control of the Dark Wolf. A big kick to the shin there. Oh, he's got the side mule kicks going there. Continual side mule kicks to the chest and to the side of the face there to end with a knee by Mikey Reedy to Logan Price. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this matchup is for all three championships there. You see them by the tire and by Mr. Reedy's bat known back there. That's Cliff. Oh, now he's got the hardcore championship, and it's looking like he might be using the grader off that hardcore championship to get Logan Price. Man, that might have busted him open. Never can tell. No, big super kick right to the back of the neck there by Reedy to Logan Price. Referee's going to check in here and see if Logan Price is okay. Mikey Reedy getting a chance to catch a breather here.
Hold up just a second. Ref, or commentator, how much time is left in this Ironman match?
We have 33 minutes to go in this Ironman matchup.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Logan Price has been busted open. I knew it. That cheese grater would definitely get him. Big kendo stick shot to the face there by Reedy to Price. Now Mikey Reedy in control of this matchup now. Logan Price has been busted open early in this Ironman matchup. Just over 12 minutes into this matchup now here, ladies and gentlemen. Logan Price down, Mikey Reedy. Another big kendo stick to the back there by Reedy to Price. Oh, continuous kendo stick shots to the side of the face and to the back there by Reedy to Price. Now what's Reedy going to set up for here? Going for a Reedy revolver. He hits him with the Reedy revolver. What a matchup this has been so far. Mikey Reedy has been in control so far of this matchup. Logan Price trying to get back to his feet, trying to grab for the kendo stick, it looks like. It doesn't look that way. He's got it now. Reedy hits him right in the wall of the back there with the steel chair. Another big steel chair shot to the back there from Reedy to Price. Oh, goodness. Looked as if the referee... Clay Mercer kind of went off screen there. But that's okay. He's back now, looks like.
Since I see we're getting a little hardcore here.
Cookie sheet. Oh, he finds the cookie sheet now. And very interesting. He went there. Oh, God. Hits him right into the face with the cookie sheet. No, oh, right in the back of the neck there with the cookie sheet by Reedy to Price. Reedy has been in control of this matchup since the onset. Is that going to do it for Logan Price right now? No, he gets out of it. Oh, my God. Logan Price has got him by the throat there. Shades of his mentor, E.T. Is he going to go for the choke slam? Yes, he hits it. He hits the choke slam. Shades of his mentor, E.T. Is he going to do it cover? No, Reedy kicks out at two. Now he's got him in a reverse Kimura lock. Is Price going to submit here? He says, no, he doesn't want to submit. Oh, now he's got him in the wolf spot. Wolf spot submission here. That's what I've deemed that. Anaconda Vice, it is the wolf spot submission. Now Reedy is not giving way in this matchup. 30 minutes to go, ladies and gentlemen, in this contest.
One.
Referee begins the count here. Is that going to do it for Reedy in the first fall of this contest? No. No. Oh, God, now he's got him in. Looks like he might try to be going for the mandible claw. Yes, he's got him. Got him in the mandible claw. And Price, looks like he's down. Referee asking him here. Price is not going to be given up to that mandible claw. Great back and forth action here between Mikey Reedy and Logan Price. The two men that started it all to crown the first Valor and world champion. Now we're going to crown the first ever triple champion here in UCWA. At the same time, I should say. Oh goodness, kendo stick shot and a steel chair right to the face there by Reedy to Price. Price is telling him to bring more. He throws that chair out of the way. Reedy throws the kendo stick out of the way now here. And ladies and gentlemen, this has been a war to say the least so far. And we have 28 minutes and 30 seconds to go. Oh, big Superman punch there by Price to Reedy. Another big Superman punch. Will he go for a cover? No, he's not going to go for the cover. Holding up the Valor and the World Championships. Bring them over here towards the commentary position now. It's as good a position as any, because right now I'm the only man that has held all three of these championships so far. So history will be made here in this matchup. Logan Price with Cliff, the steel chain baseball bat. That has been synonymous with Mr. Reedy. Oh, big shot to the chest there by Logan Price to Mikey Reedy with that steel chain baseball bat. Now Price trying to get Reedy back up to his feet here. Oh, goodness. Now he's got the steel chain with the baseball bat right up against the face there, raking the eyes now. Is that potentially going to cause Mr. Reedy to be busted open? We'll just have to wait and see. The referee now checking in on the black sheep Mikey Reedy, normal man Mikey Reedy in this match, I should say. 27 minutes to go here in this matchup here, ladies and gentlemen. We have had a barn burner so far. No falls in this matchup, but we've seen a lot of action. We've seen Reedy revolvers. We've seen mandible claws. We've seen choke slams. We've seen wolf's blood. We've seen wolf's bite. Oh, goodness. Now, referee checking in with. Oh, God, it did bust him open. Both men are now busted wide open now. Not only will tears be shed here for UCWA, but blood will be shed for UCWA, ladies and gentlemen. And that's been evident today. No doubt, what a fantastic Genesys event, and it's going to be an excellent finish to this main event.
I guess you can say whoever wins this is born in blood.
Oh, spear there by Reedy to Price. Initially, it didn't look like it took Logan Price off of his feet, but the afterblow of the impact did knock him down. And Mikey Reedy back up to his feet, Logan Price down on his feet. Down off of his feet here, ladies and gentlemen. Mikey Reedy going off screen. Oh, goodness. Now he hits himself against the head there with the kendo stick. Oh, continuous kendo stick shots there to the arm and the side of the chest there. Oh, by Reedy to Price.
Indeed.
I don't know if it snapped or not, but I heard it crack. Cracked up right up against his body here, ladies and gentlemen. Reedy in control now. Oh, yeah, what's Price going to set up for here? Pedigree. He hits the pedigree on Reedy. Is that going to do it? Cover.
One, two.
No, Reedy kicks out at two.
Reedy
25 minutes to go here in this contest, ladies and gentlemen.
How much time left, you think?
25 minutes to go in this contest. What a fantastic matchup this has been between Logan Price and Mikey Reedy so far. Logan Price kind of confused there.
What's it going to take? We haven't even had a fall yet.
That's very true. And, you know, we've seen these two men bring out the very best of each other, and I don't know if their finishing moves are going to be enough. Might take multiple finishers. Logan Price is going to have to bring everything of his game. Mikey Reedy's going to have to bring everything of his game for sure. Reedy's down. Price back up to his feet now.
You know what?
He's stomping his feet there. Logan Price up against the railing. What's he going to set up for here? Oh, he goes for the Reedy revolver. It's reversed. It goes for a curb stomp, excuse me. And a big super kick there by Reedy to Logan Price. Looked like he was going to try to maybe potentially take a playbook, page out of the playbook of Mikey Reedy going to the Reedy revolver. But then I realized it was the curb stomp because Seth Rollins is his guy. So there you go. Now, Mikey Reedy setting up a steel chair. Logan Price down and out. Referee checking in with him, seeing if he's okay.
He's all right.
He is all right. Both these men bringing their all to this main event contest, ladies and gentlemen. Now, Logan Price trying to get back up to his feet. Oh, goodness. Continuous cookie sheet shots there to the face by Reedy to Price. Oh, goodness. See, Knox, it looks like he seems like the referee has been knocked out of this contest. Superman punch. Superman punch. Referee's down. You know what? I guess I'll count over here. One. Two. Oh, and Reedy kicks out at two. Referee's been knocked down, but you know what? We don't go without action here, ladies and gentlemen. We improvise on the fly. That's what makes UCWA the very best. Logan Price back on his feet now. Mikey Reedy down. Referee Clay Mercer is down. Seemingly the afterlife is down, and the former third man of the afterlife is over here commentating this matchup now. So, apparently all three of these men are out. It's ironic that happens. But you know, hey, that's what makes this fun, ladies and gentlemen. You got to love this business. Don't know how many more events I'll be able to come to, ladies and gentlemen, but it's been my pleasure to be here today. Now, Reedy. On top of a steel chair. Is he going to hit him? Yes! Hits his arm with the kendo stick right across the spall of the steel chair there. Referee Clay Mercer getting back up to his feet here. Does he know what took place? What has took place? Oh, goodness. Now he's got him in. Got him in the yes lock. Variation of the yes lock. We'll call that the wolf's teeth, I guess. And now roll up, cover.
One, two.
No, and Price kicks out at two. Referee Clay Mercer just back up to his feet now. Logan Price sitting on his feet. Ah. Oh, now he's got him in a chin lock now, chin lock.
One.
All right, the hand goes down once. If it goes down three times, Logan Price will have a fall. Will that sleeper hold be enough? No! No! No, Reedy gets out of it. Stomps his hand there right up against the steel chair. Oh, goodness. Stomps his hand once again there, ladies and gentlemen. That has to hurt. I don't care who you are. It's my pleasure to be here today, ladies and gentlemen. Main event action now. Oh, no. Now he rakes the eyes there. Big punch to the face by Reedy to Price. Reedy in control now of this matchup.
You okay?
20 minutes to go in this matchup here, ladies and gentlemen. 20 minutes to go. Oh, God, no. Oh, my God. Mikey Reedy has took out his afterlife mate there, bulletproof King Clay Mercer. Now he hits Logan Price hits a big running knee there to the temple. Now, oh, man, now he crotch chops Mr. Reedy. Ultimate sign of disrespect. But, you know, these men deep down, I know, have respect for each other. Clay Mercer down and out after getting hit with the steel chair. Logan Price in control of this UCWA World Valor and Hardcore Championship Ironman match. He's got the fidget spinner now, it looks like. Yes, indeed he does. Now, what's he going to do with it? Throws him right on top of Mikey Reedy. Now he throws it towards his afterlife teammate there, Clay Mercer. I don't know if he meant to do that, but that's a real bit of irony. Now Logan Price taking a page out of the playbook of Mikey Reedy, hitting himself in the face with the kendo stick. Continuous kendo stick shots to the back there by Price to Reedy. What a fantastic matchup this has been, ladies and gentlemen.
You want this world title? You're going to have to kill me.
It's going to take a lot to beat him. There's no doubt about it. He defeated me for the first time back at Reignition 2 weeks ago in my retirement match.
Boys,
and
I
know that meant to.
I'm just a ref, Gene.
That's what you get when you're GM of UCWA.
Well, I'm going to have to sign some more referees, ET.
Mm-hmm, that's true.
Oh, God.
Now he hits him up against the side of the post there. Another post shot. Now Logan Price up against the post there, wooden post and the steel mesh. Mikey Reedy in control now of this matchup, seemingly, it looks like. Oh my goodness.
Eric, would you man. Have some assist for me?
Sure.
Well, I mean, I guess it is a good thing I'm on this match.
Poke up.
Oh, even our commentator taking bucks. Woo! God, all hell's breaking loose, ladies and gentlemen. A tent umbrella. Oh my God, a tent umbrella just flew in our commentator. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I saw it. ET, you all right?
I'm good, buddy. Oh, God, now he hits him with the
center block
now.
Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't think we've seen it as hellacious as a match like this in UCWA.
We have not. No
Everybody's
doubt about it.
Good God.
Now, Logan Price now been busted wide open with the God. What a ultimate sign of disrespect there. Flipping it off.
What's Reedy over here doing? Oh my God. No! That's the wind got it. He's tugging on.
Oh my goodness, what's going to go on here?
Gotcha.
That'll work for now. That'll work. I'll get it.
Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, he said, and I quote, fuck the blood loss. ET, I'm starting to get worried about Logan. Can he continue? Look at this.
Yeah, it's a very interesting scenario. We'll just have to wait and see. Continuous shots there.
It'll be all right, ET. Keep the camera over here. My God,
orange. Gotta think this stuff out more clearly next time, guys, but that's okay. We got a shot to the gut there by Price to Reedy. Is that going to do it? Cover? No.
He laid off.
It looks.
Blood loss and he's falling down.
Yeah.
My God. Logan Price, can you continue? You heard that, he said you're damn right. Mikey Reedy, can you continue?
Still in it. 15 minutes to go in this matchup now here, ladies and gentlemen. Sounds like shades of one of his former characters there, Kane Larson.
Maybe a little bit of him coming out right now. I don't know.
It could be. Oh, big cookie sheet shot to the side of the head there. Oh, now he hits him in the leg. Now another leg shot. Absolutely. Go ahead and change positions now here, ladies and gentlemen. Take a seat once again. We've had some hellacious action here.
It caused our commentary table over there to just... It looks like a war zone.
Yeah, I mean, that's exactly what you want. In this type of main event matchup, that's exactly what you're going to get.
Well, these two are putting it on the line. Not just their bodies, their lives, their careers.
No doubt about it.
It looks like he missed him there.
That big kendo stick shot to the face there. Yes, now he has him down. Oh, goodness. Just right to the face there. Mikey Reedy in control of this matchup here, ladies and gentlemen. There's still not been a fall in this matchup. What a matchup this has been, ladies and gentlemen. What we have always wanted. Oh, God, now. Now he's got him in the Hell's Gate submission now. Hell's Gate.
Get up.
By Price to Reedy.
Position here. Here we go. One.
Referee's hands down. One.
Two.
This hand goes down for a third time. Price will have a fall. No, he reverses it. Now he's going to go for the mandible claw. Looks like he's got the claw in. Yes, indeed he does.
No, that's a no.
Oh man, big punch to the face. Another big punch to the face there of Reedy to Price. Continuous punches to the face back and forth. Now Price getting more shots in to Reedy. Oh, now another rake of the eyes there by Price to Reedy. Both men are down here, ladies and gentlemen. As you know, this is a 45-minute Ironman match. Anything goes. There's no countouts in this matchup, of course. And it has been a war.
What's the time?
We have about 12 minutes to go in this contest.
Who's going to be the first Mr. Trio in UCWA?
Mr. Triple Belt, indeed.
Triple crown all at once.
That's exactly right.
Only refereed by the only other